Hey, there's the man. Congratulations. I see you're wearing the benefit package, yeah?
Yeah.
Give me that hole punch. And now I get free refills. Boom! Up to it.
You still leave those beers out by the dumpster?
Oh, no. We polished them off. They're long gone. Yep, the early bird shotgun's the worm, Fry Man.
Fuzz off. We're doing business here. I'm about to get a job with Carl's cousin.
Wait, shake. The job he has, it's not right for you, man.
I know that. I just put the deal together. Say hello to my trigger man.
Yeah, I got me a job. And ain't no one gonna make me wear no dumbass hairnet. I wear this by choice.
Carl, you know he can't shoot nobody, man. Look at him. He's got the mind of a 10-year-old.
Hey, French Fry, get your ass back to work. There's a bat flying around in the walk-in.
Whoops. Sounds like somebody wants you to sequence the genome back there.
Get the pesticide, you jack-off. It's next to the mayonnaise, duh. Over by the space heater. You know where the pipe's been leaking.
Look, I'll be right back. Don't order nothing with mayonnaise, okay?
So are we clear here? Two in the ear at a canary, and you're done.
Yep. Just tell us who's there.
And two of what are we talking about?
This is the guy, Mr. DiCenzo. You take care of him, and this conversation never happened. But give me them receipts. I write this off as a business lunch.
And then, 10 grand minus my cut? Meat wad? You realize you're gonna walk out of this with like 30 bucks?
Yep. I can buy all the cable TV I want. Well, you're out of your mind? You pay money for cable?
You're stupid.